I'm on Friday.
Is Rick here?
Am I muted? Was I muted?
Okay.
My bad. Anyway, so what I was going on about is my fucking Warzone won't update. I have 97 free gigs on my free space, and when I try to download the update, it says that I don't have enough free memory.
Well, I only played 2 games and it sucked. So I tried to change my name on Activision, and it wouldn't let me. It said that it was offensive.
Well.
The Wicked Stitches is offensive on Activision. I don't know. I haven't played in forever. So yeah, about the mic that I was messaging you about, Max. Apparently you can get an XLR mic. And you can plug it into this thing called a Go XLR. And you can also plug your PlayStation into it. I just gotta figure exactly how, but it splits it. Where
there's a drag.
Your XLR mic picks up your audio and records it on your computer, but it also broadcasts it across PlayStation. I wouldn't have to use this mic. I could use that really good, high-quality mic that I got. You know, the... called the... called the Neat Bee. Or the Neat Team Bee, what it's called. It's from the guys who created the Blue Yetis. They sold Blue Yeti. Or they sold
Blue. Did anyone else get away?
And then they came out with Neat Bee, so... it's pretty much a Blue Yeti. Coming for you, gassy Texan. Tyler said that I keep picking on him. I said, how is that picking on you? He said, you kept killing me last night. I said, you killed me within the first 2 minutes of each game that you were Jason. So I killed you back. Hell yeah, at least they're mixing it up, you know? Not putting everything in one spot. Yeah, might as well. I bet you can. This dude better hope I don't get my shift, because if I do, I'ma fuck him up.
Are you Jason?
Yeah. Yes, I am. I just got my shift. I got a rock.
Hey, if I shoot a flare gun up in the air, can y'all see it from over where we are at?
Jesus Christ.
I watched the video. Real. Please help us. Help.
About
help. Please,
about
someone.
And it said, play bad games.
Well, that's...
Yeah. Grassy Texas back.
He did.
Did I?
You did. You just now killed me.
Oh. Well, I didn't know that was you. All of it. Oh, you just needed flare gun. I wish I could hide in a closet as Jason. That was so fucking funny. You're just your reaction. No!
Dozer?
I don't know where they're at. The other people.
Bumbo, he calls elephants Bumbos because of Dumbo. is this?
Bumbo.
Bumbo. What's this one?
Huh?
Yep. I'm not really sure what that is myself. So, I'll agree with you.
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck they're at.
Tommy's creeping in the corner.
Oh, I see somebody in this house. Got a trap by the front door. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I figured he would.
Help! Oh God! Oh God, no. Help me, please.
Oh my God.
No.
That's why I didn't grab his ass. This bitch still on her bed.
I hear you. I hear you.
Oh wait, I see her. She's standing up out of the bed. Nope, can't kill her. Nope, can't kill her. Yeah, they're not getting out. They're not getting out. Turn this fucking house out of hell.
Please, please don't come over here. Please, please don't come over here.
Gun media, fix the shit. Max, get back. I'm gonna take the dogs out. I'll be right back.
Thought Max was already back.
I'll be right back. Alright, I'm gonna take the dogs out.
to do something. I have to escape. Is anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help.
Man. Stupid. Bunch of losers. Thank you.
Get out of here now!
Alright, I'm back. Okay. I'm gonna go watch a movie then. Why is it so hot in here? We did have that fan on us last night. Huh? Turn it on. Turn it that more over that way more. I'm fucking burning up.
Big fat juicy, bruh.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Hey, I found out, Max, found out how to make your Twitch alerts pop up on your screen on your PlayStation. Like you get a new follower or a new sub or somebody donates money, which we ain't got to worry about none of that, but still.
I'm pretty excited about my comments now.
No! Did you get one? I got a rock. What was y'all streaming to? YouTube? What I'm streaming on right now. I know I ain't getting nothing from old Twitch. Think about trying out Mixer.
is that? Oh my god, I can't look. Some more?
Yeah, I'm here.
Thinking about getting metal legs. The surgery's risky, but I think it'd be worth it.
You send the invite? Oh, I don't. Why is it doing that? God, I can't wait for Friday.
What about Friday?
I go see my psychiatrist, everything's aggravating me. Because two lines in between my name over there is getting on my nerves. Yeah, I had to. It made me do it that way.
Why is the two lines getting on your nerves?
Because there's a line in between it.
Okay.
Like, it's not one solid line, it's two lines. It would have just been a dash, but no, PlayStation's stupid. There we go. I don't know why Zyler didn't come over and play. I guess he don't want to play.
Facts.
I think he said something about you bullying him. Son, you have to crawl right on me?
Yeah.
Thank you, buddy. Yeah.
You come lay down.
Damn. Thank you. Go to lookup session details. Verify internet connectivity. Oh, damn. Oh, once I get this fucking desk built, it's gonna be a nightmare. Trying to figure out exactly which computer parts I want to buy, if I want to buy AMD, if I want to buy Intel. Oh, it's going to be a nightmare. See, I was going to have my buddy build me a desk, but Brittany's a friend she works with. Her husband does really good carpentry work for a living. And he's building us an archway for like $60. So I'm going to have her ask him how much. I'm going to try to find a good one online that I like. All I need is him to build the desk with plexiglass and make it where I can put a computer parts inside of it with liquid cool. It's really nothing, really. I mean, just cut some holes in it. That's all it is. And then,
I'm back. It's probably in the last game here.
Then make me some shelves to go beside of it or something. To the next room,
yeah.
Don't dirty up the room that you just cleaned. You know what I'm saying?
I can't believe you killed
like, don't be walking up in there with no damn bags of chips and shit. And plus, it's gonna be hard with your little man running around.
Yeah, that's the
clean that
problem.
House.
Yeah.
Are you gonna tear some
throw
shit
up? Rug, and then next,
just got his bird out, just pissing the hell all over.
Yeah.
Just like, where's Sissy? Just, don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, this feels good. Last time I peed in the house was at Fuji.
That was a good time. I got the fuse. That
I got gas in. And blue car.
Somebody come into my house and pour tar on the floor.
Yeah, well, you know, it was vinyl four and just that went up in flames.
Y'all come into my house and party. I got power.
While I'm in jail.
We'll go for a hangout.
He's in jail. We went for destroyed his. I got keys. Went for destroyed his house. He's like, guys, what happened? I don't know. We never even went up there, bud. I got. Are you almost to the blue car?
I don't have a map. I guess I'll just hit the south.
I'm a thief. Yeah. I already put gas in the blue car. He ain't got his fifth yet.
Alright, I'm still water out the barn.
I'm a rookie. I'm a rookie, yeah. What? I swear I don't have an XLR mic, man. If I had that, I'd sound amazing.
I think I heard angels singing.
Right, here's where the battery goes.
Right.
Oh, I looked it up, and that screen deck, you can download this thing on Twitch. It's like voice animation. It makes stuff sound like a robot, all kinds of shit. Push a button.
All set. Time to get out of here.
Everybody in, guys. We're going to the lake.
I don't have a map to take us where to go.
Yeah, I got it. He comes in front of me. I'm doing a U-turn. Oh, yeah. Hey, I found out last night that you can do it a complete 360.
Yeah, let's not do that.
I got it.
Not a U-shaped, an L-shaped. I just took out with the fuse, too.
Damn it, I'm Tommy.
Somebody's behind them.
I'm Tommy.
Another one jumped in the water. Where are they going? Oh, yeah, that's where they're going. Yeah, that's what they're doing.
Cool, I'm grabbing an axe. We're at Blair's Cove.
I think they're going to get it. She just picked up the sweater. She's got an axe. This girl's in a bikini. I see her ass hanging out from that sweater.
What she said. I know where he killed Chad at because I'm here. I wish there was another pocket knife.
Yeah, there where the car was we just lived in. Go there with him, Billy.
Not finding people. Millions of Americans suffer every day. It's a phone fuse.
She had the fuse and a med spray.
They didn't plan that very well.
No, they didn't at all. I thought they had this down. I thought they were going to murder him. They really blew that one.
Whatever. I hit him with a freaking axe.
Please,
hat.
No!
Yeah. Any of y'all have, like, pocket knives or anything? When we escape? That battery at, Rick? Oh, never mind, I don't even have keys. Never mind.
I didn't have a battery. I didn't
run it. Hope I don't mess that up. Two big old buttons. I mean, that was...
Yes, is this the police? We're the kids at Camp Crystal Lake. We need you. Okay. We need you now. He's killing us. He's killing everyone.
Copy, we're on
the
airbase. 0437.
Yes, bring it right in the front door. Bring it right up there. Right up there.
I'm glad he came up there to help me with the funky.
Oh yeah, they don't. That's too bad. Cause that'd be top tier.
What she said.
I'm a sweaty god. I seen that. That's crazy, ain't it? They said it wouldn't be done till June at this rate.
That's kind of funny.
I don't know what they were thinking.
It's like, that's why when I seen it, I was like, what the fuck is this?
That's a bit insane. Yeah.
Yeah, nobody likes those.
Especially me.
Yeah. Cabin.
So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
I got a wrench. I don't know. I don't have a map, so I don't know where he would be. I would assume somewhere you don't want to. Ooh, a map.
Thank God it actually fit.
Oh, there's the propeller. Found a propeller.
Okay.
I remember the first time I ever played this game. I spawned in and I was like, what do we do with the car? Why can't we get in the car? Then I died and I was like, this game's stupid. Jesus Christ, dude. No, I think Fortnite would be better because I'm pretty sure Fortnite, you're kind of close to each other. You're not miles away.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Okay. I got gas and propeller. Yeah. Well, I had the propeller. It's on the boat now. What can I say, Bub? I found a four-leaf clover today.
They've come for me, Jason. Don't let them take me.
Yeah, dude. The far west house at Flat Rock, the one closest to the boat.
When she says they've come for me, that means there's somebody in my cabin, right? I think somebody accidentally stumbled in my cabin. No, the sweater's still here. Maybe. No, the sweater's gone. I had a trap set right at the front door, so they got by.
Summer of heat.
For mother.
Yeah.
Me, Jason. Don't let them.
Well, Rick, you ain't gonna worry about anybody trying to kill you. I was the one in your cabin.
Yeah,
I took it with me. But yeah, I took it with me. They ain't gonna kill you, bro. Oh yeah, I forgot I had a key. Yeah, you set your trap on your cabin. You set it a little too far out from the door, so I ran around it. He was on him. He's in one of them cabins there. There's two people in there.
Yeah, I hate jumping. It makes me fucking
hurt. Why is there two temps? I think it's hold it and press X, ain't it? There's a trap in the doorway, Rick. He's in that cabin, bub. Right there to your left when you walk in.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Oh!
Rip that arm off. Rip that arm off. Rip it. Get a better grip. Get a better grip.
Oh, no, he went for the head. Pull the head off.
That's the point. Hunt them down. Get Tommy Jason Hay.
Where'd that come from?
Find them. Kill them.
Where's Tommy at? I don't even see him.
Bunny has a battery. Oh, I never knew there was a first aid spray on the banister in the main house. Upstairs in the main house. Where Vanessa is.
Jason, don't let them.
Killing me.
They deserve to die, Jason.
Same story.
Make them suffer.
You're saying your chair sucks. I found a good one for it's called a, I can't remember exactly the name, it's like 8272 for fat and lanky people. I think that's what it's called.
So far away from the road.
You gotta get lucky with that, man. That morph.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Somebody had to go fucking with my sweater. For no reason.
Hey, I grabbed that and left.
For no reason.
That way they couldn't kill you.
They weren't gonna go get it anyway.
I was making sure.
Appreciate it. Alright, I'm out. Cream pies and pie. And pie? I'm not sure what the second. Senpai cream. What's senpai? I don't know what that one is. Oh, okay. Alright, guys. Well, I'm out. watching my channel and my videos. Keep tuning in. I'll play some more.
No, you won't.
I will.
Senpai is an upperclassman who ventures in underclassmen.
Okay. I get it. I got you.